Right here, we have 65 blocks, and you can count them if you like, but we can represent them with the number 65. By writing a 6 in the tens place, we're literally saying that we have 6 tens. And this is a 10, this is a 10, this is another 10, this is another 10, this is a 10, this is a 10, and this is a 10. We have 6 groups of 10, and that makes 60. And then we have 5 ones. 5, let me do that orange color. And then we have 5 ones. And you see them right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now let's do something interesting. Well, actually, let me just first write that down again, just to emphasize it. So we can write down that 65 is equal to 6 tens, plus 5 ones. Now let's do something interesting. Let's start with 65. So let me write that down again. So we're going to start with 65. Having trouble changing colors. We're going to start with 65. And I'm going to subtract 40 from that. So what am I really doing here? Well, I'm starting with 65. I'm starting with this. And I'm subtracting 4 tens and 0 ones. So let's subtract 4 tens from here. So let's subtract 1, 2, 3, 4. So I took away 4 of the tens. So how many tens do I have left over? Well, I have left over 2 tens. So this is going to be equal to 2 tens. And how many ones do I have? Well, I still have 5 ones. So it's still... I still have 5 ones, and that makes sense. I had 5 ones, I took away 0 ones, so I'm still going to have 5 ones. And so what is this going to be equal to? So we can write 65 minus 40 is, let me do that, I want to do the ones in that orange color. Minus 40 is equal to, another way of saying 2 tens is by putting a 2 in the tens place, and then we have 5 ones, a 5 in the ones place. So 2 tens plus 5 ones, or 25.